back took second place. And I cried for love. I did what my heart told me. Cried for love. Can't stand it when they scold me.
Oh, Hey everyone, this is Jim, and thank you for watching video 2104 from Los Angeles. This is videos 13, 40, and 41 remixed. Those two videos didn't really get a lot of traction, it seemed, so I decided to redo them. Maybe a lot of you haven't seen them before, so this will feel fresh and new to you. Definitely used a different kind of soundtrack on this video as well. Went more with a heavy alternative kind of theme. Just had a blast redoing this video, to be honest. They were directions driven around LA that we really didn't do much. We tend to do a lot of the Harbor Freeway south and stuff like that. So getting it northbound, and we had great lighting conditions, and getting 210 west as opposed to 210 east, which we've done a couple times, was nice to work with. And of course, the Newhall Pass interchange is wonderful to work with. There's so much there. You got to worry about putting too many graphics, too many signs, and too many comments in. So I tried to go easy on that. But I just absolutely love driving around LA. If you notice with the times, there are some gaps of a few hours where we didn't film anything. Of course, we stopped to eat and just relax a little bit. As the day started in San Diego, with the two videos we did there, and we drove all the way up I-5 into LA. It was a Saturday afternoon. I just had a great time. But honestly, I got to be fair to my son. He's nice enough to record all this time with the camera set up in the front seat around his legs and such. But I could drive around LA indefinitely, especially in conditions like that when it was beautiful out and the traffic wasn't too bad. I mean, it's LA. You got to expect some slowdowns. But overall, it really wasn't that bad. And Just really fond memories for me going back and working with this footage, because I haven't really looked at it much. I don't get too many comments on it to respond to. So I'm not going to say I forgot about it, but it just felt fresh, for lack of a better term. And I like to think I made it look better. You got to remember, 2013 was our first trip west and my first year using this software. So I've learned a little since then to be able to make videos look and feel a little better, a little higher quality, and I hope that came across on this. I don't really have anything planned next. I'm sure some of you are wondering what I'm going to do for the summer. I still don't have plans yet. Got a couple of family things coming up that command attention and resources before this. Nothing bad. And I'm not making excuses or blaming them for anything, but it may not work out that I'm going to get to travel this year. And I'm disappointed about that, but we don't know for sure yet. Maybe I'll get to go to Birmingham. That's still always on the back burner, a short 2.5-3 hour ride away. Or maybe I still will get to go to New England. I just don't know yet. So I really can't put anything in stone. I wish I could. I don't like the uncertainty myself, but to quote a wise man, it is what it is. As far as that, I don't know what I'll do next for Remix. You know, who knows, something might just kind of pop up, or sometimes it's as simple as hearing a song and it'll give me an idea for something. So who knows? I hate all the uncertainty, and I hate to leave you, my wonderful audience, with this much in uncertainty, but I really can't promise you anything better like that, better than that right now. And I certainly try not to make promises that I can't keep. So till next time, don't know when, don't know where, don't know what, but I'm sure there'll be another video at some point later in this year. So everybody take care and stay healthy and stay safe. Thank you.